champions Steele High this Saturday. The Rollers hosting DeLone Catholic in a rematch of last year's district champ. Steele High winning 23-13 en route to a perfect season and state glory. This time, different circumstances. This one played on Cottage Hill, with the Rollers coming off two straight losses. But they're still poised, though, for what they believe will be another long playoff run.
We just got to face the adversity that comes with the losses. Like my dad said, the town needs winning. So there can be a less numbers coming to one game than we are on the 15-game win streak.
No disrespect to any team that we played, any team that has beat us, but we always feel that the only team that can beat us is ourselves. So we always go back and self-evaluate and make corrections.
He says, my dad, he's referencing his head coach, Andrew Irby. Kickoff comes from Steele High Saturday at 1 o'clock. And in 3A,